this has a standard back gauge with a back gauge controller here, hand wheel. The tape readout. Here's the tape for the readout. It's just coiled up from shipping. So that wraps around that. It's just a regular back gauge. There's no power, you know, it's not a computerized cutter. But it cuts really nice. I mean, it cycles really smooth. Remote clamping pressure. Got a foot pedal.